Okay, so this video is going to show you what to do if your hard drive catches on fire because you're transferring so many files at once that it overwhelms the hard drive and makes it catch on fire. So first, you're going to want to ignore the fumes because the files are more important, obviously. Second, you're going to want to ignore the